My name is Tara Overfield. I'm a software engineer. I work at Microsoft in the .NET framework setup and servicing team. I was in the reserve for 14 years. Then I went on active duty for 4 years. When I was coming off of active duty, I learned about the MSSA program, and it sounded like a great opportunity to get myself into the IT field and be able to transition from what I had been doing into something that I thought I'd really love. When I started the program, I was really apprehensive. Okay, am I going to be the one that doesn't know anything and everybody around me is going to have just everything down pat first try? It actually went out really well. It starts and it doesn't let up. You are just pummeled with information every day. We also had study hours with our classmates, everybody working together to kind of brush up on any shortcomings that one person had and help everybody out so that we all came through successfully. The accountability that somebody walks out of the military with, we know how to get a job done and be accountable for the job that we're supposed to have done and not stop until it is done. I'm accountable for getting the setup testing done on the .NET framework. I don't let something come into my desk that is something I'm responsible for without completing that and giving it back and making sure that everyone needs to know about it, knows about it. At first, I didn't really want my time in the reserve to end, but it's going to be better for me long term to be out and to be moving forward with my life, be able to grow my career, be able to grow my family, have control over my life in all aspects. I love what I do. MSSA program gave me the opportunity to be able to get into a career position that I'm very happy with.